So for everything from cargo liners to cleaning and detailing supplies, there's only one place you need to go. WeatherTech.com or call 1-800-CARMAX.
Hiring is the most challenging part of my job. It's really hard. The searching, the sorting through resumes. Most people don't have the right experience.
We started using Zip.
But you have to help us with this, quite honestly, what's considered a crazy leader in North Korea. But we have to get a handle on this. It's a very dangerous situation for the world. It's about leadership. Barack Obama simply sat back and was really the puppet for the world. And I think that we now have a new sheriff in town, and it's a great thing, whether it's economically or for jobs or for our national security.
What's interesting is the fact that if you look what's happening, maybe there is something to this. Maybe China is softening its tone toward the United States, because Donald Trump apparently told them last week that, and how many times did you hear Donald Trump, when he was candidate, before he was president, say, China's big currency manipulator? Well, apparently now, we will not label China a currency manipulator in a big report that is due out later this week, because according to President Donald Trump, they have stopped manipulating the currency, which is good for China, and it's good for us if China's helping us.
And China's supporting what he did with the missiles in Syria.
Among the people that are critical, though, is Senator Schumer, who said the president is not coming out as strong as president against China as he was as a candidate. He says he needs it. So let's talk about Russia, if we can, for just a little bit. You know, a couple of weeks ago,